Okay, this next exercise keeps your middle finger planted, and you move up the neck. You're gonna start on the fourth fret, and it's similar to the first exercise. So that's the whole exercise. Keeping your middle finger planted. It's trying to move just the note, the finger that's moving. So, trying to keep that pinky from flailing around. Any extra movement not necessary, you know?